Well, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back. That's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
That elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? He doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars because it didn't come out. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. All right, let's look around. There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
Hey, Nate. Move out of the way. How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay. There.
Anything?
Nothing yet. I'm gonna climb higher. Need an elevator just to fix the elevator. A doubt?
Wait, hold on. I got an idea. Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
To the elevator.
Good call. Here we go. We did it. Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need
to...
Never mind.
Okay.
Hey, watch out!
Stay down! Use the car as cover! Let's see if I can flank them!
Go back!
Lena? You still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here. Car got the whole window.
Talk about it. Let me see what I can do.
It's moving again.
And sit tight. Climb around and cover you.
Up ahead.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Oh, definitely earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves. There goes nothing.
No use, the current's too strong.
Whoa, hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Here we go.
Nate, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Oh! You seen that? And behind door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good.
How do we cross this? What's wrong?
Too muddy. Gotta go around. Here we go. Damn it. Oh, I was close-ish.
You need to get more speed. Hey, maybe we could get up that way.
Good call. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
We're up. The odds that elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. Okay, here goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here, give me a hand with this.
All right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
Guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
Boy!
No, I hate bridges! No! Ah! Oh, hell.
Turn around, we're heading for the falls.
I can't. Current's too strong.
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks.
On it. Go, go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall! Whoa!
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick! Gotcha! much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. See an opening up there.
Good call. Now, how do we get up there?
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
By your lonesome? Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend.
Yikes.
Well, judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
Need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Oh. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
And for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops! You all right?
Yeah.
Through here. Watch your head. Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them. We've lost track of us.
Hey,
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.